dream. Yeah. She lives like the girl of mine. She lives like the girl of mine. Yeah. Devil in a dress, angel in some nightmares. I could have sworn I went to sleep and she was right here. Don't know if I seen her in my dreams or my nightmares. Think it was my nightmares. And I think I need your love, I don't need no one selfish. Wonder if I get this.
Guys,
what's up, guys? It's your Nycole
and Bianca,
your favorite couple.
Y'all,
look, okay, I need you guys to subscribe to our channel.
Yes.
Okay, Nycole and Bianca, make sure you go ahead.
It's the first one that pops YouTube, up, by the way.
Click that subscribe button, hit that notification button. Period.
Please comment. We're gonna shout y'all out on the next video.
Right?
If you comment. So, y'all, today,
get it together.
Babe got these cards.
And I am smoking
a hookah.
Yes.
Yeah, so.
We gotta relight it and put some.
What we gonna do before? Like,
comment,
subscribe,
share,
ring that bell.
The day.
Yeah, come on.
Let's get into it. Y'all, by the way, we have 93 days until
we get married.
Yeah.
93. Y'all, so listen. This game, I came home to Babe having this game, and I was like, ooh, we finna play this.
Babe saw it, and then I saw it, and then Babe was like, let's get it. I was like, shoot, let's get it.
Oh, it's the Couples Intimate Sex Edition.
Yes.
It's Couples Game.
Yeah, I see it.
It's by Tonight's Conversation, the card game. I guess Tonight's Conversation is them people that on the podcast.
Uh-huh.
The famous people. Yeah, mm-hmm. I know who they is.
And they
be having some good conversations.
Yeah.
I be watching their little TikTok.
Yes,
they be having some good conversations. And that one light skinned girl.
Media,
yeah, but that one light skinned girl, she be making a lot of sense.
Ooh.
But they be so mad because she be making a lot of sense.
I
be like,
she be hitting them hoes with it. Left and right. Like, no joke. Hold on, yeah. I'm watching my coals.
So I like when she talk. I'm like, yeah. And then she be putting them men in their place. She be putting them little boys in their place because they be having to think outside the damn box. Think outside of themselves for once. And when you finally think outside of yourself, you start to realize, damn, I was a shitty-ass person. You get what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
And only a few people can make you do that. Like, babe, she's done that for me. That's why I've changed a lot of my ways. Like, I don't yell as much as I used to. Like, I don't yell as much as I used to. I don't get as mad as I used to. Like, it's, you know. Anyway, you want to go first?
If you know, you know.
I know.
All right. Do you enjoy eye contact during sex? Why or why not?
Hell yeah. And sometimes I'm feeling like you don't look at me.
I do.
I feel like she don't look at me. But I look
dead into bed and I be seeing all babes sexy mode.
But look, y'all, it's not even just that. You got to realize we both can't see. And I'm worse than her.
Especially our glasses off, y'all. Oh
my God. So if my glasses off and I'm looking at you, but like all I see is it's blur black. And it's just like, damn. Especially when it's dark.
Baby, we do the sun up, lights on, dark. It don't matter.
But when it's dark, baby, I can't see your face.
Especially when in the middle of the night. And we touching, and then be like, yep, yeah, we can't see.
But we were feeling it.
But the touching, long we were, yeah, that's it. But I see, I'm looking at you. You probably can't see me, but I'm looking at you.
What's your favorite? What facial expression do I do the most?
When she bite her lip and roll her eyes. Oh. And like she be had like her eye closed a little bit, but it'll be closed. It'd be like halfway. And she bite her lip, her face be like, in my head, I be like,
that question needs to be in there, because that was a good question, and I just thought about it, like, okay, she's annoying.
I love, but they have different face expression for different orgasms. When she have an orgasm, or when she just nut, or when she just getting wet, y'all, when she squirt, y'all, the face, like, y'all, she get the squeezing real hard, and the lips, I'm like, babe, don't bite your lip out, and bite a little, yeah, she just, I be like, oh. And she be like, don't move, I be like, I'm not, because I know that is it. Wow. Sorry. Y'all, children, so this sad. Is not for children. This is not for children.
18 and up. Lord, we gotta set Jesus. That 18 and up, 18 I guess.
18 and up, Jesus.
Yeah, so, okay. Does choking or being choked turn you on? Explain. Y'all, we already know this question. Hell yeah.
Yes.
We already know the answer.
I mean, yes. Well, I'm going to explain it.
One time we did it, it was a different feeling, because, like, when we both choked each other, it was like,
oh, yeah.
It was like, boom, boom. We didn't know what was happening. Yeah. She can do it. But when she choked me, like, the other night, so she was on her period, y'all, the other night. And I don't know what it was, but she choked me up, and, yeah. She plays with me this time. And I was like, oh, that's a new feeling. I like it. She's going to have to do that more often. She don't know it yet. She don't know it yet.
What happened?
Nothing. Y'all.
Man, like, I can't go back.
She breaks go back.
She and I will. Mm-hmm. Okay, what three things can I do throwing sex every time to leave you satisfied?
Ooh, what can you do?
Ooh, what three things can I do? Two.
One.
Okay.
Hey. I love when you do it. I love when you do it. I don't know about
baby
you.
Baby tastes so good, y'all.
But you know, I feel like I have to ask for it, baby.
No.
No. Because I ask you to give you head more often.
You know,
I do ask you.
Not that, oh. Y'all. 18 and over. I'm sorry. Please don't. Please hold on, y'all. Please get out, because I feel like y'all, we about
thanks
to talk
hearts.
Real dirty, and, yeah. I need y'all to get out if y'all not 18 and up right now. But baby tasting good.
Okay.
Y'all, this gonna turn into some great sex after we get done.
I know.
Y'all, hit them hearts. Let's go. Come on, hit that subscribe button. Go to our channel. Come on, let's go.
So number two. Okay. What's number two? Every time.
What did it say? Wait. Oh, every time doing sex. So it's like every time we do it, right? I need to do them three.
But okay, I guess
I don't know. I'm trying to go by the question.
I mean, the one thing we do the most is you ride me a lot. I like that.
But because babe love the position, I be like, babe, let's go, let's switch it up, babe. We end up back to that position.
Either and I'm on top or she's on top.
It never fails.
It feels shroud, like a thousand. It feels toys, so great. It's
it'll
like,
never fail. We go from shroud to toy.
Yeah.
And then we end up still going. Yeah.
So that's number two. But we already do number
y'all
two.
Y'all said we do that.
Well, no, that should be number one. But
okay.
That's number one. Number two.
Yeah, this going to turn three. To some
Number three.
I need a drink.
Number three, you already know, though.
Come on.
I want you to talk more.
Come on, babe. Oh, well, yes, babe, love.
I love when she talks. When she talks to me, when she talks dirty. Loretta. One time she said something, I was just dribbling. I was like, oh, I didn't know you was like that now. I was like, well, damn. I was like, she ain't shy no more. And then after that, she was quiet again. I was like, okay, I guess not. My bad.
Okay.
Okay, what three things for me?
No, it's not the question.
Uh-uh, I know. I want to know for you. I want to know for
three me. Things?
Yeah. Yeah, what she gonna say?
Oh, the first one.
Would you?
That she don't like doing. She do it every blue moon.
Oh, when I ride you?
Not that one.
Oh, which one is
it? You know which one.
Oh! See that one.
When she would sit on my face.
Hey, okay, y'all. So that means.
I'm sorry.
So that means every night, I want to get ate out, I got to sit on her face. Compromise, y'all. So I'm going to do that more often. Okay, go ahead. Mm. That gives both of us number one off the plate right there. Number one off the plate.
I do, y'all. I get wet like boom.
Okay, y'all. Boom. We got number one out the way. Cool. Number two. Both ours number ones out the way. Number two.
I don't have nothing else.
Number two is definitely got to be riding more.
I'd be like, I'm dead, and I'd be grabbing them ass cheek, and be like, y'all, see, if y'all imagine, I'd be, yeah.
But I like when she don't talk to, because the other day, she like forced my hands off of her, and I was,
because she be doing some of them figure, put them down, I got this, fuck.
Well, get it then.
Shit. I know what the fuck I'm doing.
In two ways. Okay. Do you feel like we cuddle enough after sex? Hey, yeah, we go straight to sleep.
Yeah. No lie. Baby. That's what it be. Good night. And then we talk about how you put it on me. Babe, what? Straight, don't play.
Straight.
And wake up in the morning and be like, babe, you put it on. I'm like, yeah, I know.
Or if she have to go to work, I just wake up in the middle of the night, rolled over, she gone. I get a nice, lovely text message. Reminisce what happened.
Yeah.
Reminisce?
Because y'all, they went down the wrong pipe. But y'all, I be going to work. I said that this. I say that then I get to turn in my little house.
Hey, do you be thinking about the other location before you get to the desk?
Baby, I said,
yeah, you be thinking about that.
I said that then I was like, damn, that was some good shit last night. It's too bad I ain't gonna work. I'd be like, damn, it's always fucking work. I'll get your ass up and gotta go to work. And I leave it for everybody.
And
you go to the refrigerator.
It's cold. It's hot.
Yeah, it ain't been food. I put it back. It's not giving. I'm putting
food. It's decent, though.
Yeah, but it's a.
But y'all, she know what I was talking about.
I had to blow all that smoke out.
Is it your turn or my turn?
Ooh, I hope it don't.
Oh, it's your turn, babe. Set the alarm.
Baby, that little extra sensitive smoke detector.
Y'all, I smoke.
How many times a weekly will you prefer to have sex, honestly? Y'all.
I think you know my honest answer.
Every day.
Every goddamn day. But we be so goddamn tired. But
no, it be days.
We be so
and
tired.
I know babe gonna be up if we do it. Because, y'all, I wakes up and I look at the time. Sometimes it be 12, 1 o'clock and I be like, ooh, my body. Mm-hmm. And I be like, she gonna go back to sleep. Because, y'all, it's some day when I get up mm-hmm. and then babe is up. Mm-hmm. And she's up. I'm yeah. Like, did she go to sleep? No. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Like, you know you gotta go to work. Then no. You'll go to work be a whole zombie.
Mm-hmm. I still get my work done. That's all that matters. And I go home.
I do too. But yeah. No sleeping now. Yeah, we are so.
Every day.
Next.
Me. How long do you prefer our sex to last, y'all?
Our sex, I mean,
we don't have quickies.
We don't. And honestly,
we tried.
No, honestly, when I remember we played a season or something and we started out from one, mm-hmm. it got through five.
Yeah.
So what's that, like 49, 59 minutes?
That was like 5 hours.
That yeah. was because we was here.
We
was here.
It was a good night.
Cause we
I don't feel like we had no kids either that night because they probably was over.
No, they was here. So they sad. Was here. We had the baby, that thing was blasted, mm-hmm. and baby, we got them going, mm-hmm. and that was it. I think by the time we got done, we got ready to turn the TV, we was like, damn, it's on five. Like, what the fuck? How the fuck we get to five? But we got the five.
Well, go ahead. I'm gonna pull it up.
It's your turn.
Oh, it is my turn. No, that was me.
No. Oh. All right. Do you feel like I am vocal enough doing sex? I already know the answer. Do you feel like I'm vocal enough doing sex about what will you like me to do?
What? Oh, you already know that one, huh?
Yeah, they like to talk.
I do.
And I know for sure I don't do that enough. And I know for sure she loves it.
I do. I'm sorry. Talk to me. Ooh. Like her voice, oh my god. And then when she be moaning it. Anyway. Okay. What is something sexual we haven't done or rarely do that you want to try?
Or
we haven't done that you want to try?
The swing.
The swing.
Oh, motherfucking swing. Oh, okay. Yeah, that swing will look deadly. I'm a little scared.
I
don't want no motherfucking dough. That bitch to pop out. You know how many videos I saw bitches falling? I don't want to be one of them bitches.
I've been seeing the TikToks with the big girls. They be in their little dough swing.
Oh,
It can't be this one, though, because I'm fucked up. And I'm kidding.
But see, we got to make shit clear because, y'all, these houses, y'all know houses, they give doors. Y'all the cheap doors.
Yeah,
and then the ceiling, we got, ooh.
They want a pole.
I do want a pole, baby.
I was going to get us that P-Valley pole, the one that swing in the circle. She's like, we don't have enough
room. We don't, because this room right here is narrow.
It's narrow, but it don't have to swing.
Baby, we going to a pole dance class, because, baby, I'm about to learn how to get some tricks going. Baby, throw me some dollars.
Yeah. Make it fuck rain. The Mercedes experience. I want the Nycole experience.
Yeah, it's like thundering.
It was just raining, y'all.
But that little hot... Mm-hmm.
15%. It didn't stop, and it's back sunny again, like it didn't never rain. But it watered our grass, so we ain't gotta water it. Who's more dominant during sex, me or you? Could you enjoy it being the opposite? It's we both. So we enjoy both. Yeah, that's why when we say like she want me on top more, but half the time. It'd be like her, then me, or me, then her. We switch it up throughout the time. So we both get the same feeling. Oh, it's your turn. I thought I was in.
Do I make you come more when you are on top or bottom? Oh, it doesn't matter. I just want
to see. Both.
Both. Don't matter.
But I do know, like, on top, though, when she be on top, I squared a little more. She squared, too. But she don't ever act like she do.
Oh, I do. And I come up here. Baby, because when I'm at the bottom, it's going out down my butt cheek. And when her is coming, her is going down. I'm like, yeah. And then mine is going down my butt cheek. That's how I be like, she be like, you feel it?
What non-sexual activity turns you on the most? Explain.
We can walk past each other. Was that my question or yours?
That was for you. I asked that to you.
Did I pull?
I pulled. You pulled the first one.
So it's my turn to ask that to you. What?
Babe, I just read that to you. That means it's your turn.
Well, non-sexual, y'all, because I can walk past babe and babe would get wet. Y'all, babe can touch me and I'd be like, oh. And y'all, my little tutor. That's why some females need to wear panties so you catch it, okay? You don't need me wearing this no short and the shit running down your damn leg. No, you need to wear panties because you get wet. Mm-hmm. Your panty catch it, you can change it, okay?
Okay. Yeah, because I be looking at babe. It's the way you look sometimes. Like, you be looking at me and I'm like,
ooh. No, it's the way babe look at me. Y'all, the video I post. And babe looked at me, I was like, you are all mine. Mm-hmm. I be waiting on a bitch to step by the line. Please don't have me cut, y'all, okay? Because I stays with it. Don't have me, I jam. You want to know it coming. You want to know it coming. You'll be, ooh, what's that peach?
Next thing you know, you got a heart attack.
Baby, I just stabbed you in blood. I overflow. How you got there?
I care with you.
It's my turn.
Yes, baby.
Okay.
Grab it.
Which three parts of your body will you want me to put in my mouth right now?
Oh.
Oh, no. We don't lie.
Ooh, that one was a good one. I can't say it. Y'all not going to see that.
Baby, y'all not going to see that.
Okay.
Another one.
Anyway.
Ooh, one more. Okay.
She could only get one set of lips.
Y'all can't see the other parts because the other part probably be my titty. I just feel it. Okay. My bad. And baby,
she know I love titty.
And my little she said meow. Titty, my little meow.
Okay.
They can't see
out of
that.
Who?
What?
When we have sex, what do I feel like?
Oh, y'all, baby, so damn soft. And then she be hard. Is this illegal?
Yeah.
Wait, baby, that's illegal too much. Yeah. I know, but okay, I'm just gonna say she feel good, cause
you got to tell me afterwards, though.
Baby, because I think I got in trouble.
It ain't cut off yet. Y'all, did we cut off? Is it somebody else in line?
Okay, so, y'all, it just be so soft. And it be wet. And it just so juicy. I be like, I am not sharing this. This is mine. It's all y'all get. That's it. Damage, okay?
That's
it. How do you like to be held? Show me.
Oh, whew. Oh, you already know. Like, my head right here, hand right here, and you laying on your back, because I get to lay on her titties. That's always been my favorite spot. Yeah, that'll be my favorite spot. That's it.
Yeah.
What about you, babe?
I love laying on bed too.
Yeah, I'm talking about what's your favorite spot for me to hold you?
Well, I like facing bae. So I like when bae home, I like face bae because I go to sleep. So bae, yeah. We face each other and I go to sleep. Right down, bae, boo. Oh. Y'all, cause last night I went, when I turned around and hold that one, baby, I got in that one position.
She was knocked out.
And bae was like, you going to sleep now? Mm-mm. And she know that little one position with they got them titty in my face right there. And I be getting all close so I can feel it. And she make me mad when she be moving. I be like, no, stay in one spot. Because, you know, y'all like boobs.
Yeah.
And y'all love them. And y'all be trying to, y'all face, y'all be trying to find a little spot. So I be moving.
Like a little baby.
And I go to sleep and I wrap my arm around her real tight. It's a wrap.
Exactly. Which means I can't leave the bed.
Yeah, so, that's the point.
I know. So, like, yesterday, I had my milk and cookies. And she fell asleep. So, I had to sit there for a good 30 minutes making sure she was asleep before I rolled over to get my milk and cookies.
Because that's how I be eating them, turning around. Because I think, like, when bae, as soon as bae move, and I be knowing bae move, but I feel her, and I know she
turned. I try not to move. I really do.
But no, because when she moved, then I turn around, and then I lay on her, like, I grab her.
Yeah, but I try not to move too much. But, yeah, we got kids, and I be trying to make sure the door lock, trying to make sure the dogs went outside.
And then I get her, she got to use it.
Yeah.
We both gotta use it. Oh. I had put some lemon juice in my water.
I know, you told me.
I put some more thing.
Would inviting someone to watch us turn you on or freak you out?
It wouldn't freak me out, but babe, I don't need you to watch. What the fuck you watching for? You might enjoy, and I know for sure you gonna jump in.
You gonna try.
No, I don't need you to watch. I don't need you to know peekaboo, no eyeball. I don't need you to actually watch a tape.
Babe, so listen.
Because you might masturbate off of it.
Did I tell you that I had an all-girl threesome and a dude watch?
Mm-hmm.
I did?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, good. Great. Woo. I know. I told you. I was worried.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. I told you, I had somebody watch. I can't.
He was trying to rub on my booty. I kicked him in the face.
Y'all, when they be wanting to come in.
Like,
and I'm like, how you go? You can't join. We didn't ask for you to participate.
Right.
Like, this is not for you. So don't feel like you need to get up and touch a leg or a breast.
Not even a toe. Don't touch nothing.
Y'all, don't even must rub my damn back.
Instead of toes, the back is for the. They have to get past your ass cheek.
I don't give a shit.
Okay. Okay. Was that you? Did you?
I was like, why are we looking at him?
My bad.
What's something you're like for me to do more of in bed?
What's that? No, we like do that? That. Yeah, that was number three. Okay. I was like,
let me ask another one.
Yeah, we did that. Go ahead, read that so they can know.
If your intimate was a full course meal, what would it be on the menu and why?
It was a full course meal. First off, it definitely had that nice mac and cheese, that southern mac and cheese, mm-hmm. where you hear it when you stir it. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh, it had that. It had some lobster tail. A little bit of crawfish. Okay. And then for the dessert. Ooh. That's definitely going to have a little pineapple on it. A little pineapple socket to be kicking something. With some cream drizzle on top. Yeah.
Okay, full course meal. That's a good meal.
And some green beans, or no, asparagus or something. Yeah. What about you?
Go.
Yeah, I want to know what would you name my meal.
I want to go. I can't.
Okay.
Minute.
Just can't think of a meal. I hope I'm not like no cereal or nothing.
You know, I like cabbage anyway.
Oh, cabbage.
Some cornbread, some southern cabbage. Uh-huh. I really broke my finger.
If tonight was the last night we'd share, how will we spend it and why? We got to start thinking like this every night, though.
Well, I should.
Because you never know.
Think about this, ain't nothing.
I'm not saying, but you'll never know how, that this could be your last night. And a lot of times we take everything for granted. But I don't take nothing for granted. I be looking at baby all day like, dang, I love you. Like, I appreciate you. And I say it all the time. Like, I really appreciate you. And she be like, what you looking at?
Baby, I gotta know gorgeous. What you're looking at. You tell me, explain. People wanna know what you're looking at. Tell me what you're looking at. What you're looking at about me, right? Tell me what you're looking at. I'm How really mad because my cheesecake is really hot and I really want it. And it's hot.
I know. I'm sorry. But I would wanna spend it for me. I wanna spend it
wisely.
No, talking, not just wisely. Yeah, we just talking.
Holding.
A little bit of sex here now.
Yeah, it'll be sex with all of
us. Yeah, but like.
I'm just saying.
What we do regularly? A good movie, TV show. Yeah, they done canceled all of my favorite shows.
All of them. all of them. We going in. Name them.
Yeah. They canceled Naomi. I love Naomi.
May saw watching that, then she got me in watching it. May was mad at canceling.
Naomi was good. I was like, dang, that's the first black superhero, and
yeah.
It was so cool. Like, I liked it. It was something totally different. She had many, many powers. Then they canceled Legacies.
Yep.
Yeah, Charmed. Y'all watch Legacies. Charmed. The way they canceled Charmed, I was mad because Charmed was supposed to have a season 5.
Yeah.
And season 5 was going to bring in the old Charmed. Oh my God, I was so excited for that. And then they did Charmed, Legacies. Who else got canceled, babe?
That was the main one.
It was something else that I was into. It was like, shit.
They canceled a lot of WB shows.
Yeah, a lot of them. And I found out it's because they got sold. But
yeah.
But damn, all the good shows.
Like, all the seasons supposed to come out, it's not even coming out.
At all. Anyway, let's see. Do you have a sexual fantasy that I don't know about? If so, tell me about it. Hard and she do. Okay. Wow.
It's not that I... Okay, yeah. Okay. I can be very controlling during sex.
I love it. She needs to do it more often.
And I know how much noise I can make babe make. And for us to have the thin walls that we have is not gonna work in this environment. Even when you blast the fucking speaker, cause I would get the spanking. The kids was like, "We heard," and that was me the night being in control. And I'm like, "Oh fuck!" It was like, "Yeah, we heard the daddy, the spanking, the screaming, the moaning." Now I'm telling, I'm even telling babe. She was like, okay, man. It didn't get louder again.
I'm sorry.
And I'm trying to find the troll, y'all. It's on high. It can't get no fucking higher.
I'm sorry.
The speaker can't get no higher. We turn the fan shit down.
I'm sorry, babe. Okay. I get on some earplugs. But they better use their headphones. Turn on their music. They be having their shit blasting. Shit. They should know then. Let me blast my shit, you know? I'm be honest. Y'all, they have ways. Yeah. Get out of the area. They sit right there by our room. And they want to get mad because they got traumatized.
I know King was about to put babe on the floor one night because, y'all, we done banged this damn bitch so damn hard. You get here because we over downstairs, garage, living room.
Yeah.
like the first, like the bed was, if we moved it, it was like by the stairway in the living room. But the other way is by the
like garage. Right now, we're by the stairs. We're over the stairs.
Yeah.
And then over there is like the garage.
Garage is some in the living room.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry. I apologize. I have to fix that. Was it my turn or your turn? Oh, you ain't finished telling me your fantasy. What was your fantasy?
Oh, I really just said it. I just...
Oh, you like when you're in control?
I like being in control.
But y'all... I do.
But they like to be in control. And then...
No.
Yes, because when I could get babe real good. I could get babe real good. And she would not let it go. She won't. She won't. She's like, let me do you. No, that was for you. She's like, no, let me... Why? In my head, I'd be so mad.
Okay, look.
It's not part of the game.
I know. Okay, look, y'all. So, I like to take turns. So, like, I love it when she's in control. I do.
Sometimes I just want to be in control and just leave it. Like,
and leave it.
Just get you. I'm going to get my gun.
Okay.
Just
but I'm much. Also, but the thing is, I'm also a pleaser.
Yeah.
So I wanted to please her too. So it's like, try to balance. So I guess you would want me to just let you do what you do and then leave it.
Sometimes.
Okay, just tell me. I'll let you. Mm-hmm. All right, it's your turn. This one's yours, though.
Rank your top three famous sex position.
Oh, we already did that.
We did that. Yeah, is this a double?
No, it's just it's a different.
It's different question.
It's a different question, but we already answered it already.
What turns you on mostly about my body?
Your ass. You already know that, but you got a beautiful face, and I love looking at you, and your glasses, and how you have them on your nose like that. It's just be so cute. And then, but half the time, y'all, it be her booty. Because she'll walk past, and I'm like, damn, bring it back.
Yeah, my booty is not big.
It's not, but it's big enough in my hand, so it's perfect.
It's nice.
It be poking, though. I like the way it
pokes. A little bit.
And you know it be poking.
A little bit. Certain clothes, I be like, okay, I see you.
Yes. Some clothes be like that. Some clothes be like,
some clothes be my, tomboy. I be like, damn, your booty just gone. Oh. But then with my leggings and my tie, I be like, okay,
yes.
I see you.
Yeah. Or her shorts. Ooh.
Oh, yeah, like my booty shorts.
Yeah, I'm loving it. And it be feeling good, too, because the texture of the clothes. That's why I like
my eyes. Is your titties and your booty. You know that.
I know.
I love
baby. I got perfect titties. They got perfect titties for me.
No, I love
baby. Maybe up there.
They should have nipples.
They so little, though. I thought they would be. I had people like, dang, your nipples small. Like, I can't even do nothing with that. Like, man, I didn't, like, just
say it.
Like, sorry. And then I didn't know, like, I ain't gonna lie, it took me a long time to realize, or it took me into the right person to do it, for me to realize that, like, I don't like my nipples to be licked on. Like, you gotta bite them. You have to bite them.
Yeah.
Or suck on them hard.
Yeah.
Because that's the only way I can
feel it. I don't lick on them. I never did.
It's the only way I feel them.
But, I kiss them, but I never just licked them. No, I never did.
Or, like, they're like barely sucking. I'm like, no, I like hurt it a little bit so I can feel it because I can't feel it.
No,
these things so damn little. They don't.
I mean, had to bite it.
You can't little really nibble, work.
Little nibble.
Basically, I'm gonna have to get like a little suction cup thing for breastfeeding.
Oh,
and I'm like, awesome. I'm like, damn, my baby gonna have to use a suction cup. She ain't even wanna know what my real
baby.
Oh, and then what if she got some big lips too? She definitely can't.
Maybe she'll be looking for them damn nipples.
I'm gonna have to guide it.
It's right here, baby. Right here. Squeeze a little bit, baby. Squeeze a little bit so she can feel it. Put on her lips so she can know where to go. God damn it. She needs to know where to go. Okay.
Okay. It reminded me that it was funny. Okay, what is the sexiest word in the English language? Explain. Like, what word, I guess what word would I say to you that's always sexy when you hear it from me?
Oh, when she say my name.
Okay. Yeah, I do say that. When I get to that point, she knows she didn't.
I'd be like, girl, I didn't hear this. Yeah, I got way too much. These questions is, baby, questions is something. It's y'all did y'all bang on this. What tip will you give me on how to improve my oral sex skills?
It's no tip.
Because I sucks it all.
She do. It ain't no tip. Because at first, it was like she was scared, but then she showed out one day, and I was you do. I was like, oh, okay. My bad. She had my legs shaking. I remember that day. I didn't know what to do. I went straight to sleep that day, too, huh?
Yes, I went straight to sleep. I was very upset.
You was upset. That was one of the things you were supposed to be good.
I was. And I was like, damn. Because normally they don't go to sleep that fast. Y'all, what I say, when I got ready to tell Bay to get on the top, she was like, mm-mm. It was one of them. I was like, oh, you done. Okay.
Just cuddle me in.
That's basically it.
I'm sorry. You ain't even
rolled over.
Shit, you put it on me that day. I was like, well, damn. Okay. Look, I did like, didn't I do one of these? I did a thumbs up and everything with the
speed. Yeah, she gave me a high five. I think we'll speed this up.
Not a high five.
High five.
Do you feel like I give you oral sex enough?
Yes.
Okay. I don't know this question. I don't know. Sometimes I don't.
What song will you want me to fuck you to explain?
Oh,
I think we fucked on a lot of songs.
I think so, but I think we had. I really wasn't paying attention to the song, but I guess it would be like when we.
Oh.
Tank.
A whole lot.
Tank when we, and then the other tank, the one that you know, I know.
Yeah.
The tank, fucking with me. Now that one, I wanna be giving a hit to that one, baby. That's my shit.
I actually gave you a hit to that one.
Oh yeah. And I think it was that night too, because baby, you were showing out. Anyway. Something she be showing out, and I be like, dang, where this lady come from? Okay. And I think she because, do that on purpose. Because
she be trying to be in control, and she be let me do my thing. I told her
I want to be her little brat, but she don't understand that.
I do understand that. I told you that.
Okay. Be my little brat. Go ahead then.
Oh, this say to make love to. Oh, the fuck to. Mm-hmm. Make love to. But we don't fuck.
We don't. We did one time.
Quickies don't be quickies. Y'all, we tried. No, every time this girl to say, babe, let's do a quickie. It never, no. It come like on, come hours. On, 15 minutes. Babe, especially on the day we got to go. We on the times. Babe, 15 minutes. Y'all, we was late to our own damn shit we wanted to go to.
Oh, that's good. I heard it.
But that hurt.
I know.
Y'all, I'm telling you, I broke this finger. I'm telling you, I broke it.
Man, but remember, we only fucked one time, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it was the first time.
Mm-hmm.
And that was because we both didn't know, right. Like if
it is broke,
it was gonna. Go right.
You see it?
Mm-hmm.
It's broke right up in here. Cleft brain has been hurting that. It hurts. It's broken. I know. It's not good. I'd have fucked that finger up.
I know. But yeah. So, the first time we actually had sex, it was we fucked. We didn't know. I didn't know. I did, but I didn't know I was gonna be like, phew, head over heels, like that quick. But
I was like, oh no.
What you mean, oh no?
Maybe the first night, because I knew we was both involved in people. And I was like, oh no, baby, these one and them. Oh no. My instinct was like, you know what? Now I'm going to have to break up. Because I knew you were talking to somebody.
Yeah.
And I was like, nah, it ain't going to better work. Because now that you can't go fuck her.
Yeah.
And then we talked about it. We was like, nah, we can't do that again.
I was like, I'm gonna have to make love to you every
time.
Yeah, like,
we ain't gonna do that again. So it's, if you can't go out and deal other people if you doing me, cause I'm gonna be pissed off.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna be like, you can't come over here and we putting a thing on each other and then you go out back to your Like, no, that don't work like that. You gotta pick and choose. I think that was the night we was like, yeah.
Yeah.
This ain't no sharing.
I knew it. Okay, it said, describe how it feels when I make you come.
Oh, y'all. Y'all know, like, one of them firecrackers that be.
Well, you be feeling that?
Y'all know how your orgasm, your come, and come. And it'd be whoosh. The fucker be like, oh! And it'd be whoosh.
Like like the TV shows. Uh-huh. When they act like that's how they kiss. And you see all the firecrackers. And now, the way that you're saying it, they probably wasn't really kissing. And that's why they just did the... Wow. I get it.
I can't.
But no, so, babe, I don't know. I don't see firecrackers. I see Heaven's Gates.
Oh, Lord.
Babe, no, I see Heaven's Gates. You know that, because I was like, you feel like heaven. I was like, oof. This is like
that is heaven. That's a spot, Jesus.
I be seeing Heaven's Gates. I mean, I'm half dead. Babe, she was...
We got to go. What's good to stay on?
Yeah.
If we are having a threesome, who would you get... Ooh, hold
Who
on.
Would get jealous first?
Hold on.
First of all, both.
Cause baby, that's why I'm touching her. I wish you would. I told you I'm a jay. My knife, you gonna feel it coming. You're not gonna feel it coming. You want you to fight a little peach. And baby, I already went through your skin. You dripping blood. You just don't even know it. You gotta go to the hospital.
Yeah. And don't let them touch you first. The hand
that's why
they
were
right
me
there.
And Bae go out. Yeah, we went to a club one time.
Uh-huh.
No. We went to Jamaica, y'all. No, Bahamas, y'all.
Oh, yeah.
But no, besides that, when we actually went out, mm-hmm. No, nobody didn't dance. We had people looking, but nobody danced. Yeah. We went to Bahamas, y'all. Yeah, we had one dude. Little young little dude, y'all.
Yeah, he was looking at me hard. Dude.
When I say he was staring my baby, but dad, I said no, sir. Baby, I grabbed her and put behind me. He looked at me. Yeah, the girl with a bust all that. And he looked at me. He was like, yeah. She's taking. He gave one to look like, well, damn. Yeah, she's mine. Sorry. You lost it, pimp. You lost it, pimp. His name was... Whoa, I fight dudes too. I slide the little skinny ass.
He was decent though. I was like, dang.
He had cute eyes.
He did. And he had really nice curly hair.
Yeah, he had really. His eyes.
He was a sperm donor.
Yeah.
Who would have probably
got it. I was like, oh, hello.
Our babies would have been beautiful.
But the eyes on fleek.
I'm like, you know, like a Jamaican. We're going to call it. Bahamian. She's Bahamian.
But y'all, look, hold on. Before, I need y'all to go on YouTube and subscribe to our channel.
If you missed it, if you came in late, go
watch it
there.
All the way through. Please stay tuned.
It's Nycole with a Y.
More. Nycole with an Nycole, okay? Now with an I.
And symbol
Bianca. I know y'all know how to spell.
I hope y'all know how to spell Bianca. Because if you don't, then you need Jesus. That's all. And it's not Blanca, motherfuckers.
Oh, please it's don't Bianca. Put an L. Please it's don't B. put an L.
Ah.
Not B-L. B-I. But please.